CivWave, what's going on, everybody? We're in the final What Would Civ Do with Madden 20. Now, usually in this series, you guys need to go in the comment section below and pick my offense that I run in the next video. But because this is the last one, all I want from you guys is to go into the comment section right now and just leave a hashtag CivWave. Let me know you're rocking with me. Make sure you guys annihilate the like button. It helps me directly on the YouTube algorithm, guys. If you guys aren't already, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button and the little bell icon. In this one, we're running one offense as super requested. I'm very excited to end out Madden 20 with it. It's going to be the gun spread offense out of the Ravens offensive playbook, the live playbook. Now, Splash Zone won one of my tournaments, sub-tournaments running this a few weekends ago. That was a great, great, great game. On offense, guys, we're rocking with our dude, RG3. He's got the best abilities, a hot route master, escape, dashing, and then gunslinger. And on our wide receivers, Calvin and Julio Bulio Bones, they're going to be pretty much identical with the crosser specialist, post-flag, streak specialist, and post-flag. Boys, we're rocking the Browns throwbacks. I'm excited. Let's get into this one. It's going to be a good one. What would Civ do? Hit the like button if you haven't already. Loading in, we're playing Zendog, and his top three is exactly the same as mine, which is actually super interesting. Guys, if you haven't already noticed, I'm a little sweaty. I'm in a new apartment, as you guys already know from the last video, and my AC is broken. So I've been sitting here for a little while. It's like 85 degrees in here. It's actually really, really bad. So I'm sweating pretty bad. It looks like we're going to be able to kick this one out of the back of the end zone with Ray Guy. Let's see. He's got toes about to meet leather, and that's going to go out the back for sure. Let's see. Oh, no, not quite. Is he going to try to return a Tyreek? He's gonna need it. He's gonna get the ball. Guys, I always like to return those, even when you know you're not gonna get great field position. Get to a hash mark. To me, that's so important to be able to get to a hash mark. Because passing the ball is so different compared to the middle field as it is to a hash mark. That's something that's gonna be the same as next year too. That's a big deal. Getting to a hash mark is a big, big, big deal. And all right, so he's in this. I know there is a touch pass out of this. He might try to hit me with it. Let's see. There's also a QB power out of this too, and he's gonna hit me with a, oh my gosh, no, not already, not already, please, thank you. Okay, we're gonna have to get into a new defense immediately. I think this is the Browns playbook here. Watch. All right, so this is gonna be a touch pass or a QB power, I think. If he passes the ball, I'll be super surprised. This is a pat, okay, he is passing the ball. Oh my gosh, please. Okay, so immediately, he can't pass the ball. He can't throw it. So we're probably gonna win the game, as long as he doesn't just toe all over me. The stack, it has a QB power, and it also has a touch pass, so I have to be aware of that. I'm not really afraid of this guy passing him. Just from that, I can tell he's not much of a passer. And yeah, I mean, he's going to run the ball, fall forward a little bit. I feel good. This defense is actually really, really good against these kind of run plays out of this gun stuff, this pinch dog too. I haven't talked about it yet, but on defense, guys, here's a quick look at my abilities. You guys can, you know, pause the video if you want to. We are using a D-line cannon. He actually, I missed the hit stick. Please, just, the passing concepts aren't there. The passing concepts just aren't there. I'm sticking to 3-4 because I'm really afraid these dudes who, like, just throw stuff like that, they're going to throw you the ball. You don't want to get ran on. Oh, he's in something else now, too. No, I'm going over top with Sean T. Come on, Sean. Run stretch. There it is. I messed up my user. It's okay. We're laying the boom. Come on. I mean, this guy's going to every formation in the book. It's got to be some kind of stretch, I'm thinking. Or a corner. It might be a corner out to the left. And let's see. No, it's an out route as he's going to force it anyways. No, there's no freaking way, man. Ladies and gentlemen, we have 10 days until Madden 21 drops. I'm pretty excited. I'm a little worn out with Madden 20, as you can tell with that little hot dot he had right there. Zendog, which is absolutely laser beaming his way up and down the field right there. Great job to him. Big round of applause to our guy, Zendog84. Hope you're watching this, buddy. You're an absolute laser beamer. Like I said, unless this goes out the back of the end zone, I'm taking it, getting to a hash. I don't really care which hash so much. Usually, I think I usually go to the left hash, but I don't think I care too much. And right, I mean, yeah, right hash. Doesn't matter. As long as I get to a hash, I'm cool losing 10 yards compared to a touchback there, as long as I get to a hash. So, we're in. Guys, the spread Y flex. We'll also be going to a little spread double flex, too. And actually, the play circle is what we're looking for, and this play is absolutely hell. We also have a speed option. I didn't know we had a speed option in this. That might be tough, too. I'm definitely going to give it a try. I'm not setting my hot routes. I don't really care. We're just going to win. Circle's going to be the main play to run, and we're going to be throwing a lot of underneath stuff. And I need to get Julio out at the other one, but we have crosser specialist. Here's a quick look at my abilities. You want to pause the game, pause the video if you need to. But yeah, this is going to do a really, really, really good job. And I mean, you can see it. You can see the ball getting loose. Crosser specialist, bang! Come on. I'm actually going to get my stuff on conservative because I want to run the speed option. Like I said, I've never ran this before. I don't know how good the speed option is. Oh, we have a quarterback wrap too, which is really good. I mean, these formations are really, really similar. I'm going to try the quarterback, the speed option. It depends what he's in. We have the pitch guy right here. I want to try to get numbers on that side too, and we should be able to create numbers advantage. Yep, Julio, let him set. We still have the same pitch guy, so it's only going to help us. And little quick toss. Little quick toss. Christian McCaffrey bumps. Christian, please pick your freaking feet up. That was actually surprisingly better than I thought it was going to be. Like, the blocking was pretty good. If we don't fall or trip over ourselves, like, that's actually really good. And watch, we're going to have two hitches underneath. Calvin, I need to get him out there, though. I still need to get him out there. And look at this crosser. Look at that crosser right there. That's why that circle route, it's the circle crosser. It's so freaking good, guys. Fitzmagic. I actually ran this in Madden 19. For those of you who've been rocking with me for a long time, I ran this in Madden 19. Had a whole ebook on it. And Fitzmagic is the one who really showed this to me this year. Although I never ran it, but it was so good. And we're going to have double hitches. A is wide open. Boom. I feel like RG3 is really getting that ball out right now, too. He's really slinging that thing. I think I'm just going to go back to different variations of this. Let me go double seams. I like double seams right here. And see if something's not able to open up. And we're gonna have it right there. Back corner. Oh, that's Julio Julio Bones. Whole lot of streak specialists. If you don't have streak specialists, he's dropping the ball. His hands get so freaking sturdy. So masculine when you get streak specialists on him. If he didn't already kick his extra point, I'd be going for two. But since he's already up, like, it's 7-6, I just want to tie the game. There's no reason to do anything stupid. Usually when I score, if I score the first touchdown, I always go for two. Just have some fun with it. He's already shown that. I mean, he can glitch the hell out of me, so there's no reason to mess with it. I mean, my controller is so sweaty right now, guys. It is actually ridiculous. I have to assume he's going to pass the ball from this soon. I just want to put a deep... Oh my gosh, that's so bad. That's literally the worst play ever. Oh my gosh, it's going to work too. Please pop him. Thank you. Thank you, Sean T. I'm just not going to sit here and believe that this is a good offense. I'm going to sit in the same stuff. He's going to throw me the ball here soon. He hasn't yet, but he's came pretty close. Come on, Miles. Get through, Miles. Get through, Miles. And he's... bumping it down underneath. I need a boomstick from Big Dick Rams, but it's okay. 5-yard gain, or he got 6 out of it. It's fine. If he wants to take that all game. I mean, he hasn't thrown an incompletion yet, I don't think. I don't respect his passing game at all. He's going to throw me a book here soon. I promise it. Lock it up, chain it, whatever. He's throwing me a book, unless he starts running the ball. I mean, it's really that simple. His single back doubles again, bro, on 3rd and 4. I'm going to man up. I want to man him up. Yeah, and we're going to get him there. He's going to force it. Boom! Come on, get it! Oh, I need Antonio to get horizontal for that bad boy. I knew exactly what he was going to do. He did that play last time. I don't think about doubles with the wheel coming out of the backfield. This time, we just manned it up. Absolute snuggie. And he's going for on 4th and 4. Okay, so I want to do this. I want to do it like this. And, yeah, this is going to do a good job taking away a lot of what he's going to try to do. I'm a little bit afraid of him. Nah, I think we're good. I like this a lot. Let's see. I need Miles to get crazy right here. I need my contains to contain pretty well. I need Miles to get crazy. And he's actually... I need him to drop the ball. Good play. That's a return route, too. That route's really hard to defend. That's a good play. I need a vert hook right there. Okay, this is what I like to see. He's in a compressed gun set where I think he's going to try passing the ball. We should get a... If he passes, we're going to get a sack, I think. Look, I'm sending the dogs. Oh, my gosh. He runs the ball. He ran it. And he actually got a good stick. Good tackle. Good reach. Good job, D-line. He has 4 rushes, 31 yards. A lot of that came off of one run. Look, I do feel good. I don't think his offense is that good. He has a couple routes that he's, like, known to go to over and over again. I think I have the bag for them. I'm really not concerned. But he does have kind of a unique scheme, which is it is frustrating. That's what you have to do. This first half is all just really feeling it out, trying to get used to what he wants to do. And in this, like, we're just going to send the dogs at him. Look at this defense. That's all we're doing. We're just going to send the dogs at him like this. And if he wants to make a quick read, he can. He's going to make a mistake here soon. And he does right there. Oh, I need that to be picked. You guys literally can't tell, but I'm so sweaty right now. I am so sweaty right now. It's so ridiculous. I want to get on Calvin, actually. I'm a little bit afraid of that return route. So what I want to do is have a vert hook right there. That should take away that. Yep, on the right side. You see it. He's going to throw it still. The vert hook doesn't play it. Oh my God, the route might just be the best. Okay, so we're going to... Let's try this. Let's try to send the dogs at him. And let's see if we can't just get an actual stop like this. Let's see. If I get him, yeah. We're immediately going to... Here we go. Oh, my God. Good read. No. And that's a touchdown, too. See, I don't know if he's making good reads or if he's just closing his eyes and throwing the ball fast. Good ball. I'm upset by that, though. I mean, I'm always returning these out. I don't care where we are on the field. Oh, my gosh. We have a little bit of open field. Not enough. To the 20. 2-minute warning upon us. Zendog is... Oh, man, I'm not impressed by how he's playing, but, like, he is able to, you know, he's doing stuff. He's doing stuff for sure. Guys, we're going back to speed option. The speed option was really good last time. It actually was really good. I'm going to do the same motion over to... I actually want to do it the other way. See how we have numbers on the left? Yeah, and then we're even going to get more numbers with Evan Engram coming off. Yeah, I like this a lot. this might be really good. Just keep the same pitch, guys. As long as that doesn't mess up. Yeah, that's going to be really, really good. And, oh my, no, no, please, please, please. Okay, just hurry up. We're going to circle. We're going to circle. Yeah, never running that play again. Circle. Let's do that right here. Yeah, I like this. Boom. Let's snap the ball. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh my gosh. Throw it. Just launch it. Come on. Calvin, come on! I was told this play Z spot's good. I don't know if it actually is. The corner route looks okay. If I motion that over, though, watch this. I think, don't quote me, but I think, if I do this, and I motion Julio over like that, and then snap it, I think it's good. I think it's really good. Oh my gosh, it was a bomb, but we got absolutely screwed. Who is that? Oh my god, LT, stop! You guys think power reads good? Come on, come on, come on. Both of my guys got tackled at once. That's the worst play in the game. That's literally the worst play in the game. We gotta go back to circle. I kinda wanna quick snap this, even though it's not. Look, double seams, double seams, double seams. This is good. I actually do like double seams a ton. And yeah, we're just gonna. Please get the ball, please! RG3, throw the ball. Please! I feel so freaking gross and sweaty right now, too. It's actually unbelievable. He's gonna throw me a pick. The pick's incoming, I promise you. I've been saying it over and over again. Come on, what do we got? Motion him out. Oh, yeah, we got a pass play. We got a pass play. That means a pick's coming. That means the interception's coming here soon, boys. Here we go. Come on. What are we doing? Throwing it right there. I couldn't get there. Please. Fumble! Come on. Come on. Come on. It's coming soon. It's coming soon. There's thunder outside. It's coming soon. Please. Come on. What do we got, buddy? What do we got, buddy? It's coming soon, I promise you. That's what she said. Come on. Or that, I guess that's what he said. That'd be something he should say. It doesn't matter. Please throw that. Whoa. Do you guys want me to get excited? Do you want me to get excited over that? I knew it was going to happen. You get excited over things that are unexpected and are exciting. That was exciting. That was predicted. That was supposed to happen. Get the ball up and through. We're going to tie the game. I kind of want to go for two a little bit. Like I said, though, like he was going to throw me the ball and he finally did. The guy, he wasn't making quick reads. There's a difference between someone making quick reads and someone just closing their eyes and throwing the ball quick. That's the difference. He was closing his eyes and throwing the ball quick, and that's why he threw me a book six right there. Come on, he's gonna probably fair catch this. Swingback doubles. He has a halfback coming out of this in a wheel route. I don't know which side it's gonna go to, but I'm pretty sure he's gonna do that again. And actually, let me go double ver hooks. Yep, there it is. And I swear we manned it up. I swear we manned up. He's throwing it right to me though. I mean, what more do you want from me? You want me to do better somehow? Tell me how I can do better, guys. Please tell me how I can be better than what I did right there, because I'm baffled. I'm baffled at what more I could do. I feel like I just did everything right. No. He has a touchdown. Oh my gosh, no, please. It wouldn't let me get the seam. Like, my adjustments got glitched, so I can only put a seam flat. I was trying to put a deep throw. I promise you, I did not want the freaking purple seam flat right there. Oh my gosh, it just gives these idiots points. I'm still waiting for this guy to touch past me. I'm still waiting for him to do anything good. He hasn't done anything good yet, I promise you. We're going to shade underneath. Come on, motion him in. Yep. Real good, buddy. Real good. We're working the tight end. Nope, no tight end. No tight end. Throwing it to me instead. That's Sean T. That's Sean T again. What did I say? They don't make quick reads. They throw the ball quick. There's a difference. Trust me. Believe me. It's going to be every single man. You want to say take someone to next year? There it is. We have 1 week until next year. There it is. They don't make quick reads. They throw the ball quick. There's a difference. I'm going to about to try to glitch this guy's freaking life away. I'm going to glitch this man's life away. He's going to wish he never played Madden today. He's going to wish he never played Madden today after that. Right there. Come on, Calvin. Get loose. Oh, I need you to get loose, Calvin. Are we in field goal range? I want one more play. I want one more play. We have QB power out of this? We have a touch pass out of this? Do you think? Ooh, I don't know what this QB power is. I'm going to try. Come on, RG3. We're in field goal range. I don't care, though. YOLO. Come on, RG3. Shit. Just kick the three and go up three. Civil, please don't miss this. Please don't suck. I didn't even get perfect. I'm literally a professional man player. I didn't get perfect. Whatever. We're going up three into half. And mind you, this guy's gotten every little lucky thing in the book. His first touchdown was through my freaking hands. I didn't realize we had a ball, too. We're going to have a chance to go up two possessions. I'm just going to touchdown this drive. It's either touchdown or no points. There's no field goals here. Did I have some? I could cut it over to the... Whatever. I don't care. Going back to spread. I want to... Oh, we have Heisman in here, too. I'm going to try one play from Heisman. I want to try one. Just one. Get a little frisky. Pat him down a little bit. No pause. Come on. The read key is so weird, right? I don't know why it's like that. I just want motion Julio across. Try to change the read key to... Yeah, okay. That's what I want. I want him to be the read key. Thank you for... doing them out, and we have to hand it off. We got absolutely blown up. We're going back to spread. I mean, circle's the play call. There's just no other. It's just easy circle. What do we got? What we got? What we got? Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. He's leaving me stuff wide open. Randy Moss, slant up the sideline. Randy Moss not fast enough to outrun Byron Jones, though, somehow. I do got to say, though, guys, with this type of offense, you do need to run a few more other plays than just running the same thing over and over again. I'm really not doing a good job explaining what I'm thinking as I go through this, and that's, like, literally the point of the series, so I do apologize for that. We are just so far into Madden 21. I don't know. Like, I'm sorry. Boom, dot. Oh my gosh. No. Why was I off my back foot? Please. You have to flip it up a little bit or switch it up. Oh, I can't speak sometimes, boys. Just keep them a little honest. You know what I'm saying? Or at least change what the route comes like. I want to use this circle route over and over and over again from X. I know it's not actually a circle, but like the play call is circle. And what? Okay, like if I do something like this, this is what I'm talking about. So just something, just to kind of switch it up a little bit. Get him over here. And, I mean, just it just adds a little something. Just adds a little something. Please, if we just block, and yeah. Literally that right there. Literally that right there. See, it's so hard. If you just add in little other things, you have, like, your main play. You have your main play, boys. And then you just add little, like, change-ups in it. It's like having a fastball. And, you know, now you have your curveball in there sometimes. You just have to mix them in. You don't want to spam the curve. You don't want to spam the curveball. The fastball is still your go-to. But now you mess with the motions a little bit. And here we are. Like, he's going to give this up. There's going to be something wide open this play. As long as I block. As long as I block. There was nothing open. I'm an idiot. I suck. I want to try this QB wrap play. I've never seen it. I'm pretty sure a few Maddens ago, there was, like, a glitch play out of QB wrap or something like that. I also want to get... I want to go the other way with it, actually. Because you always want to go to where you have numbers. So we're going to motion Evan Engram across. He should... okay, yeah. He's not going to follow. Just block for me. Just block for me. Just block for me. There's no blocks! Shanti! Oh my gosh, it's thundering kind of bad outside right now, too. It's 5 a.m. or 6 a.m. and it's thundering. Ugh, that's gross. We're going double seams right here. We might have a touchdown, too. No, we don't. I'm an idiot. I suck. We had a touchdown. I was going to throw it to Y, and I think I've sacked out field goal range. No, I'm not. I told you guys, it doesn't matter. We are either... It's either touchdown or bust this drive. And when I say something, I mean it, okay? So, let's see. I try to glitch him. I try to glitch him. Please tackle him. Maui. Good job. Good job. Good job. Shit! If you think I was an idiot for throwing that ball, I was trying to Batman him. If you guys don't know what Batmaning is, just check out one of my live streams. I stream 4 times a week. Links in the description below. Mr. Smith on twitch.tv. We have a lot of fun over there, but I try to Batman him. I try to glitch him out of this. I messed it up. Threw a pick instead. Almost a pick 6. I mean, I guess thankful that didn't happen. Please, please, please. I mean, Patrick Willis just got thrown off like a rag doll by a quarterback. This game's the best. He's the best. If you guys are liking this content, though, I do need you guys to annihilate, kill, destroy the like button. Guys, the like button's like one of the biggest things in YouTube algorithm. You guys want to see this channel go crazy? You need to hit the like button as we scream at him. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button, too, guys. Join the Civ Wave. Come on. We are on the road. I'm trying to hit 2,500 before the start of Madden 21. We have like 10 days to get it. I think we're like 50 subscribers away. Come be a part of that. Come join the family. Come join the Civ Wave, guys. I love each and every one of y'all. Yeah, I think Nico Noble's the move right here. We're going to put it outside quarter. He hasn't really attacked that flat too well, and this is going to do a good job taking away the over the middle. He has a post route coming over the middle. I think he's going to have that. Okay, he's audibling over. I don't know what he's doing, guys. I'm not going to mess with my adjustment. I'm going to put a soft squat over there just in case he's trying to get an outside release, and he wastes the timeout. Okay, perfect. He's in wide trips. This formation sucks. This fucks. This sucks. This formation is literally the worst. No, move him down. We're going to move Calvin down a little bit. And, oh my gosh, these dudes just want to audible to every other formation. Every other formation they just want to go to. All of them. They want every single formation to be used. Every single formation they want. Please, come on. Come on. Throw it fast. Throw it fast. No one. Full power eye. Never hurt nobody. Little motion out. Okay, we can't motion him. Can we motion him that way? All right, we can. Heck yeah. Come on. Come on, a little dive action. A little dive action. Oh, we might be coming right back to that. Let's keep the clock moving. We are going for 3 yards in a cloud of dust time of football right here, baby. Come on. I'm motioning that man Okoye out, baby. He's ready to crack some skulls. Come on. Oh, my God. Oh, the backside. The backside penetration. I mean, I feel like all my runs are being blown up through the backside. The backside is just gaping right now. Oh, I hope they don't fill my backside again. Christian McCaffrey can't get a single yard. He's just not a fighter. I could kick this field goal, but... We're not kicking the freaking field goal. We have a stock fade right here. This is actually kind of cool. I like this. Let's do it. Let's do it. Good D. Good D. We're going to get out, though. I'm so upset with myself. He's got a guap drive. Look, these compressed formations, he's either going to run stretch or he's going to run some kind of corner route. It's not going to be good. He might try to quick throw an out route. It's going to get lurched soon. And, I mean, okay, he had three routes all going to the same spot. That sucked. I'm pretty sure he actually has more yards than me, too. He quick. I just thought it was going to be a tech. I thought it was going to be an angle route, so I didn't want to over-pursue it. No, it was a table route. He just threw it regardless. Third and 13, please. Just two more plays, and we'll be able to run out the rest of the play clock. Oh, man, please, just two more. That's all we got, boys. Just two more plays, and it's GG's. I think he's going to send out that halfback again. I'm going to man him up on the inside now. I think that should bait it. We might be able to get a pick. I think that's Patrick Willis getting manned up onto him. And I'm going to take... Okay, he doesn't. We have a spy instead. That was actually pretty bad user. I can't get that upset. Like, I definitely went way too far over. I thought he was going to force the post, so I started going back towards that. And he just didn't. He decided just to throw it right to me instead. We're going to dumb out the halfback. We're sending the boys, like, I have no respect for, like, the way he plays the game. I don't think he's very good at all. If you guys haven't been able to tell, and... I mean, do I preach? Do I preach? Do I? All right, chew clock is on. Let's try not to let my backside get penetrated right here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, great backside protection. Damn. On a Madden that's just predicated on running, I really want that to be better. I really want this formation to be so much better. A little halfback zone. I mean, we're just getting annihilated out there by these boys. Damn. All right, the gloves are off. First down wins it. I actually never put Julio in where I needed to put him, but it's okay. Come on. It's actually good. Oh, that's touchdown. GG's. GG's, bub. GG's, bub. GG's, bub. Come on. And he's out here. Zendog 84 is out of here. Put up 75%, 231 with Robert Griffin and a brand new offense that spread wide flex. Guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure you guys smash the like button. I've already said it so many times. Subscribe. Hit the bell icon if you're already subscribed and haven't done that yet, too. That's a big help for me, and you get notified as soon as I upload. Boys, we have a few more days. I need to see this message. Let's see. What is he going to say to me? What? GG? Aw. He's nice. Guys, it's going to wrap it up. I'm going to see you all in the next video. Peace out.